So hello and welcome back to the laundry centre. We're now going to do a load of shed towels in the Bendix 7159. I'm not adding detergent because I ordered some more bottles of SPLOSH and in transit the bottles had leaked and ended up mopping all the bottles down with some of these towels. So I don't see need to add any detergent. So yeah, we're using the Cotton 60 program. I'll move the camera and program around. So we're having spin dry. Temperature will be 60 degrees. And we're using number 2, which is coloured cotton 60 degrees. Oh no, it's number 1. Number 1. And I believe we'll do a pre-wash as well. I'll move this camera down. The only thing with this machine is it shakes a lot when it's running. Slightly, maybe, not really. it's still adamant and vibrating, but there's no tomorrow. start to dribble down the front of the machine on the door seat. Perhaps it's not going to do a pre-wash. Don't know. Pretty sure one of them does. That's at 60 or thereabouts anyway. One down. Job for another hour. What's that leaking from up there? Oh, really? gonna wipe so tight. think we'll do one more rinse. One more. And then the final 550 RPM spin.
Reaching the mountain.
My toolbox weighs more than this machine. Thank God that's over. Thanks, Yvonne. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.